Hello everyone, my name is René Chiquete, and today I bring you the awesome Shoutout 1.3. If you're new to the awesome Shoutout, it is basically a widget in StreamElements that allows you to bring a notification using a chat command, and this notification is gonna bring either a video, an image, a transition, an animation, or even the streamer's logo, along with some text in the top and the bottom. First, you need to go to streamelements.com. This is the platform where the widget runs on, and go to your dashboard or sign in with your Twitch account. Then you will have to choose my overlays on the left, and from here you will see all the overlays that you have in StreamElements. If you already installed the awesome Shoutout, you're gonna find it right here, and if you haven't, you can use the one-click installer that you will see in the description of this video. Once you edit the widget, what you will see is this rectangle here, this transparent rectangle, and by clicking on it, you will get a few options on the left, and I'm gonna walk you through them right now. First, we have the notification duration. This is how much time the text is going to be on the screen. Be aware that the videos will still play until the end, regardless of how much time you have here. Then you have the command that the widget is gonna respond to. This means that you can configure which commands you want the widget to catch, and you can change this. I know that some people want to do this because they have a different shoutout command set up, and that shoutout command works with their bot or with their own widgets. Then you're gonna have what to do when the name that you are including after the shoutout command is not found. By not found, it is talking about the matrix. And if you want to see what list I'm talking about, you can just click on this and then hit the open editor button. You're gonna see four sections here. You don't really need to change anything here or here or here, but if you want to have a special list of streamers that you want to make special shoutouts for them, you need to come here to this area that is called const videos data. This is the list of streamers that you can have there, and you can see that I have a name, I have a video, I have a main text, and then I have a subtext. So the main difference here between this and every other streamer is that the ones that you have in this list can have their own special video, image, or gift, or animation, and their own custom text as well. So the idea is that if you do a exclamation mark SO crescenting, you will get this video, this text, and this subtext. If not, you're gonna get the behavior that you have set up in the drop-down menu there. Now, you will have a decision here. When not found, this means when you do a shoutout command for a name that is not on that list. This can do different things. It can just show the users or the channel logo for that streamer. That means their avatar on Twitch. You can also show a default video, which is this video that you see here. You can change it, of course. Or show a default image, which is also going to give you the image that you see down here. Now, in regards to the default video and the default image, what you will see is that you have a video size and an image size. Now you can choose according to this size of the container. You can select the percentage that this video or this image will take from that container. The next option is play a sound. You have the option of adding a sound, a music or a song or an effect, and you can play it either never, you can play it always, or you can play it only when the name of the streamer is not found. Then you also have a general volume. This general volume is going to affect both the song, the sound that you have here, and the audio in the videos. Now, after this, what we have is the customization for the text, and this is where this update is shining a lot. Basically, we have the color of the first text that we're gonna see, then we have the animation that is gonna be doing the text when it comes into the screen. Then you can select how fast or how slow this animation is gonna be, only for the entrance of the main text. And then you're gonna be able to choose as well an animation to go out, and also how fast this animation is gonna happen, only for the main text. And then of course you can choose a default text, which is gonna be shown every time that the user is not found in the matrix. You can also choose the font and the size of the font, and how thick this letter is gonna be. Of course, you can. This all of this is only for the main text, which means the text on top. And then you have the exact same selections for the text on the bottom. With all this said, how does this work? And that's it for the awesome Shoutout version 1.3. I hope you enjoy it. And of course, as always, if you have any cool ideas or any improvements or things that you want to change, or even if you want to make a completely new widget, just let me know. You can reach out to me in my social media. You have seen it over there scrolling down all day. And also you can reach out to me on Discord. All the links for my social media or any way to contact me, you can find it right there in the description of this video. With that being said, I am René Chiquete. Thank you very much for using the awesome Shoutout. I hope you enjoy and have an awesome time streaming. René Chiquete.